they've won 19 straight non-conference home games. Lavender. So it gives the Sooners an extra point. They go right back into Lavender with some renewed force.
She demands a double, but she's so quick inside, making her move, going over her left shoulder.
Sends it around to Prahalis.
Zone by Oklahoma to try to protect against some of that foul trouble with deeper into their bench.
Shot clock down to three. Long jumper.
For Ellenberg to get involved in any situation where she has to defend off the bounce here, she's got to be very careful.
Lavender with Sooners surrounding her, throws it off the window. In that class.
I would put Wisconsin in that class. I think if Wisconsin would have gotten a win today, it certainly would have helped in the RPI. But I think that they're going to have to win the tournament in order to get to their second postseason.
They played a tough schedule and have some good games on there. They just haven't been great wins. Wisconsin, Green Bay, Duke, among others. John Lavender. Here's Perhalis again. Went between the legs of Brittany Johnson. No matter if you're rooting for or against Samantha Perhalis, she is dynamite to watch.
She's so much fun to watch, and I think that one area that she's continued to grow is
down. Ohio State currently on a 10-0 run to take control here early. How does Wisconsin balance the fact that they want to control tempo here, yet they haven't been able to slow down Ohio State on the offensive end?